Okay, this is gonna be a 12-foot by 20-foot pole barn storage building. Built on 6x6s. Part of them are concreted in the ground, part of them are on pillars. Try to give it a little bit more stability than it would have just on the pillars itself. 10-foot high in the front, 8-foot high in the back. It'll have a glass door with a transom window above it with stone front and hardy siding on the sides and the back. Everything is pressure treated lumber, because the thing's not going to have any electricity, it's not going to have any water, and it's going to have a rock stone floor just for storage for lawnmowers and stuff.